today's video is for those Windows users who want to replace default icons for My PC, Documents, Recycle Bin, and other things with their favorite icons. We will teach you how to create your own icon using any picture and text. Windows supports ICO file format, and you need to convert an image to ICO file format. Though you can use JPEG or any other image formats to create an ICO file, but PNG image file format is strongly recommended. If you like to have colored background, then JPG or any other image formats can be used to convert to ICO file using an offline or online ICO converter. After convert to ICO format, the background will not show up in icons. If you convert a PNG image to ICO file format, Adobe Photoshop or any other image manipulation software is required to remove background or any part of image you want to convert to an ICO file format, as well as, after background removal, you need to save the desired image in PNG format to use in an icon maker software or ICO converter. Adobe Photoshop can also be used to create ICO files. You need to install or add a free-to-use plugin to Photoshop. Please visit softsuggester.com to download ICO plugin. Download zip file of ICO plugin. Please find the download link in description below this video. After download, extract downloaded file using WinRAR, 7-zip or any other software. After having extracted, move extracted file to Photoshop's plugin folder. Your copy of Photoshop is now ready to save as ICO file. Open or restart Adobe Photoshop. As you can see, there is an option to save as ICO file. It would be no exaggeration to say that Adobe Photoshop is the best software to remove image background. But if you don't have Photoshop, then we can suggest you to use free Photoshop alternatives. Use GIMP to remove background, add text, and other things, and save as PNG image format to use in an icon maker, offline or online ICO converter. Without having to use any offline or online ICO converter software, GIMP lets you export as ICO file. After background removal and editing, click on File. Click Export As. All you need to do is replace PNG with ICO and click Export. Icon is ready to use. If you are not comfortable with Photoshop, GIMP, and any other programs, then you can use a free-to-use website remove.bg for quick background removal with ease. All you need to do is upload the image to remove.bg. It will take 5 to 10 seconds to remove the background. You can now download PNG file of uploaded photo. After download PNG file, visit icoconverter.com to convert it to ICO format. Click on Choose File to upload PNG file. Leave everything default and click Convert. The download is complete. You can now use it to replace any icon. If you don't have time or don't like to use image editing software, then there is a workaround for you. There are tons of websites on the internet offering paid and free PNG and ICO files. PNG images can be converted to ICO files afterwards using an online or offline converter. You can use PNG and ICO files for personal and commercial use. Team Simple Tutorials hope today's video has been informative and helpful to you. Please use the comments section for your questions, suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.